Local veterans with the American Legion honor a police officer right here in our region. The commander of District 25 named Nick Keltner as Officer of the Year. He's a detective for the Marion Police Department. Now, Keltner's worked to get fentanyl and other illegal drugs off the streets. He's also recovered stolen handguns. The police chief, Marion mayor, and police commissioner were also in attendance.